career slump in Vegas, they chased opportunities in Monte Carlo, Osaka, and Bombay. Finding little success abroad, they moved back to Las Vegas, where Rodney resorted to selling cars, and Helen sold Avon products. But they still continued to perform to a dedicated core following of Cleopatra's Manifesto just off the base. The future is unclear for Rodney and Helen. What is clear is that they influenced the hearts and imaginations of so many. For this, they will be remembered fondly.